a record high temperature today at 93 degrees. And we bring that up because over the course of the next 10 days or so, we think that may happen many more times as it looks like heat will be building. Looking at the Birmingham sky today, we find some puffy cumulus clouds, not the development we saw yesterday. Certainly now much more blue, much more clear skies out there. Coverage of rain on the WVTM 13 live Doppler, certainly not nothing out there today. There is something, but there's not that much. Coverage is kind of small, as you can see. Bibb County, Shelby County, a little bit in Calhoun County and down to the south too. The northwestern part of the area pretty much dry right now. Some lightning with this, some cloud to ground lightning in Randolph County, some in Calhoun County as well, and a little bit back to the west as well in northern Bibb County and central Shelby County as well. We'll zero in on this storm here in Shelby County near Alabaster, now shifting east of Alabaster. Some lightning with it. There's been some heavy downpours now moving toward East Saginaw. If it holds together, it might get to Highway 280 eventually. And the rain is spread up along 31 and 65, so I'm sure it's not helping the drive home at all in that regard. We do find some of that rain on Weatherly Club Drive at the current time, as well as Oakwood Drive in that part of Shelby County. Off to the northeast we go. A shower here moving up toward White Plains along Alabama 9. Otherwise, we think for the most part, not widespread stuff this evening, but about a 30% chance of a shower at 7. Overnight tonight, that chance goes away down to 80 degrees by 10 o'clock and 75 at 1 a.m. Building heat here in the nation's midsection. That's a big area of high pressure that's building, and that's going to spread to the southeastern states, and it means we're going to get hotter next week, and eventually all of us will see the 90s. My 7-day forecast looking like this: 89 tomorrow. Tomorrow should be a mainly rain-free day, mostly sunny skies. Chance of a few thunderstorms Sunday afternoon and Monday, but we don't think the coverage necessarily widespread. On Tuesday, it starts heating up more. 91 Wednesday, 93 by Thursday and Friday of next week. It looks like an early season heat wave is coming our way.